Look What's Cooking is brought to you by the Culinary Institute of Virginia.
Hi, I'm Bonnie Johnson here with Chef Greg Burrows from the Culinary Institute of Virginia School of Culinary Arts of ECPI University, and we kind of have a fancy chicken breast.
It looks fancy. In fact, they call this an airline breast, and what it does for me is it brings back that conscious of those pictures of that bygone era when you were getting dressed up, and it was something special
right. To
get something on the plane.
Right, and first class, fancy chicken,
yes.
Right.
Exactly. So I'm going to show you how to do this, and it really makes a good presentation.
Well, how do you do it?
Well, basically what you're going to do is first you're going to do a technique that we call Frenching the drumstick. And what I'm going to show you is just how to cut right above the elbow and break all the connective tissue. And then if you hyperextend the arm backwards, that flat wing comes off perfectly, and you can do it in just a few seconds once you get your technique down.
Mm-hmm.
And then what we're going to do is we're going to cut down the keel of the breast. We're going to go right straight down, and we're just going to follow the body line, the cavity, and snip it right at the arm, and it comes off so cleanly. You don't have any connective tissue. It's very, once you do it several times and you get that practice now, and it becomes something that you can just do it on.
In second nature,
and it's so clean, and your guests are oohing and aahing, and you're not even thinking, wow, what did I do?
And then you would cook it off ever how you normally
cook
it.
You just sear it, you know, you can bake this, you can stuff it, you can do so many things with it. But then it makes this beautiful presentation. If I put it here and I wanted to carve it, I could cut it with the lines of the body and fan it out and put it in a swirl, and that almost makes like a cone.
Well, and the idea for this is because you had students that come into the casual gourmet classes and they want to know how to do things like this to make it fancy.
Fabrications and those basic techniques are what everybody's really wanting to do.
If you want to find out about the casual gourmet, be sure to check out chefva.com. For the recipe, WTKR.com.
Awesome.
Look What's Cooking.